I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to shut down your iPhone or iPad without physical buttons. Knowing how to turn your iPhone or iPad off without physical buttons is critical. If your power button is broken, unresponsive, or if you simply prefer not to use the physical buttons due to accessibility needs. Thankfully, Apple has built-in features that allow you to power off your device using on-screen options. So if you're ready to learn a new way to power off your iPhone or iPad and make the most out of Apple's accessibility options, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Swipe down from the top right corner on your iPhone or iPad. You'll see your device's control center screen. Step 2. Find the power button in the top right corner of this screen. Tap this button. You'll now see the option to slide the power button in the center of the screen from left to right to turn it off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.